Difference between valence bond theory and molecular orbital theory, valence bond theory, VBT, and molecular orbital theory, MOT, are two fundamental models in chemistry used to explain chemical bonding in molecules, but they approach bonding from different perspectives. Here's a detailed comparison of the two. 1. Valence bond theory, VBT, concept. VBT explains the formation of chemical bonds based on the overlap of atomic orbitals from two atoms, leading to the pairing of electrons with opposite spins. Bond formation. A chemical bond is formed when two half-filled atomic orbitals, each containing one electron, overlap, creating a shared electron pair. This creates localized bonds, where electrons are concentrated between the nuclei of the two atoms involved. Hybridization, VBT introduces the concept of hybridization, where atomic orbitals mix to form new hybrid orbitals that can better explain molecular geometry. For example, sp, sp2, sp3 hybridization. Focus on atomic orbitals. It primarily focuses on the individual atomic orbitals of the atoms participating in bond formation. Localized electrons. According to VBT, electrons in bonds are localized between the bonded atoms, which gives a specific structure to the molecule. Example, in the formation of a water molecule, H2O, the oxygen atom undergoes sp3 hybridization, and the hydrogen atoms overlap with the hybrid orbitals to form two OH bonds. 2. Molecular orbital theory, MOT, concept. MOT explains bonding in terms of molecular orbitals, which are formed by the combination of atomic orbitals from all atoms in a molecule. These molecular orbitals are spread over the entire molecule, not just between two atoms. Bond formation. In MOT, atomic orbitals combine to form molecular orbitals that can be occupied by electrons. Molecular orbitals are classified into bonding and antibonding orbitals. Electrons fill these orbitals based on their energy levels, following the same rules as atomic orbitals, Aufbau principle, Pauli exclusion principle, and Hund's rule. Delocalized electrons. Unlike VBT, MOT suggests that electrons in a molecule are delocalized over the entire molecule, meaning they are not restricted to just two atoms, but can be spread over several atoms. Bond order. MOT provides a clear way to calculate bond order, which is the difference between the number of electrons in bonding orbitals and antibonding orbitals divided by 2. This bond order helps determine the strength and stability of the bond. Focus on molecular orbitals. MOT focuses on molecular orbitals that encompass the entire molecule rather than individual atomic orbitals. Example, in the case of the oxygen molecule O2, MOT explains the presence of unpaired electrons in antibonding molecular orbitals, which is why oxygen exhibits paramagnetic behavior, attracted to a magnetic field, a detail VBT cannot explain. Here is a table for your further understanding explaining difference between theories.